Where the fuck is this bitch?
Hello, I'm here. I am a bitch. Can you tell me where class one is?
Wait, my guy. This way.
Thank you. I need to get there fast. I'm late.
She's literally taking you the wrong way, bro.
Leave me alone. Why are you attacking me?
Don't go that way.
Why are you that insecure in yourself? Leave me alone. Excuse me, I'm late. I got it. Thank you. It's so easy when you have such a reliable guide and the boldness to skip the line. I am so brave. That is why I am Gryffindor. Oh my god. Can I just say I am a huge fan. Oh well, flattery works on you. Teacher time. The hell is wrong with that cat? Can someone help me? I'm being eaten by this cat, like, really slowly. Can someone kill this cat, please? No, like, kill it. Once it gets a taste for blood, there's no going back. It wants me dead. Kill it! Kill it!
Oh my god!
I don't
want
to hurt a cat.
You gotta fight fire with fire. Eat the cat.
Is that an order, Professor? Because I will do what you ask.
I'm going teaching my first class. Oh, yes. This is the classroom. Guys, come on. I'm all about freedom here. I don't want you sitting up left and right. I want you down here. Everyone mingling. This is charms class. Get charming. First, I'm gonna see how good you guys are. You're gonna have to try and charm me. Charm your teacher.
I have no spell.
You don't need spells. The only spell you need is charisma.
Damn, look at him dance. Oh my god.
This is great. My first day on the job and all the students are hitting on me. Oh, hey, big boy. You want to learn about charming? All right, class, I'm going to level with you here. This is my first day and you probably know more spells than me. I'm not very magical and I'm not really sure what I'm doing here.
Great teacher, you're so charming. We accept you.
Oh, you guys are the best, honestly. Okay, this isn't charming. This is just sexual assault. Get off of me. All right, I am literally stuck here. I'm feeling so charmed right now.
You like this charm?
Yeah, I'm charmed. I'm swept off my feet here, but I'm literally stuck.
Do you need help, buddy?
Don't call me buddy. That's really demeaning.
The only spell I want is you.
You are good at charms. 50 points to Hagrid.
Did you fall from heaven? Because I caught you in my hot beard.
What? All right, guys. I assume you learned a lot today. Class dismissed. You all got A's.
You are a professor.
Yes, I am a professor. Unfortunately for you.
Professor, thank you so much.
No problem. If you feel like dragging anyone to the forest, you go right ahead. Hypothetically, of course.
Shut up.
Teach it that
spell. Give me spell.
You're not getting a spell. That's not how you charm.
Give me spell.
Dude, your spell? Soulless eyes are terrifying.
Hey, can I spell? No. Actually,
give me spell.
Yeah. No, you're not getting one. You haven't been charming. Oh my god, I hate being a teacher.
He doesn't give us spells, I'm kidding.
I did it. One spell. Now please read the book and pass it along.
I will eat you all.
Where's the fucking book?
You had enough spells. I taught you about life. You learned a lot.
Fuck you, man. You fucking midget cunt.
Alright, you obviously missed the start of the lesson where I teach you to be charming.
You're fucking shit. Where's our homework?
Were you not paying attention? I just taught you how to be charming. There's a guy with a sword over there. You should probably try and charm him.
Fight me.
All right, it's on. You're gonna fight Billy Willy. He's my champion.
No.
He's a pinata now. Why is that Detective Hagrid in this cave?
Be careful, I'm gonna kill Hagrid.
Detective Hagrid, please solve this mystery.
Fuck off.
Wait, why is Hagrid so sweary?
It's Detective Hagrid.
Look who it is.
I think he's about to solve this mystery.
What is the mystery?
I don't know. I think someone's been kidnapped. Wait a second. Are you the kidnapper, Hagrid?
Yep.
Holy shit, this is a twist.
Detective, what do you think? Don't ask stupid questions.
Well, ask stupid questions, get stupid answers, and that means your answer was stupid. Sucks to be you.
Fucking live with me, Alvin.
Listen, Biggie, you better shut up.
Talks about that. So you see that, like, down here, I've got a power belly, mate. You know what a power belly is?
Not really, and I don't think I want to know.
Drown a horrible death in this river right here. I'm gonna, like, put your head down. You're gonna drown. It's gonna be pretty horrible, mate. You can lick my power belly.
I think I'll go with the drowning, please. Or if there's an option for a mystery box, then I might take the mystery box.
Just give it a little lick.
No thanks, Hagrid. I'll take the drowning, please, sir.
You really want to drown?
Yeah, I really want to drown myself, Hagrid. Oh my god, you're so heavy, you're pulling me down.
Holy fuck.
This is the most terrifying image.
Strangle you a bit, I'm gonna strangle you a little bit.
Okay.
Drown, Alvin! Drown!
That's me drowning, Hagrid. That's me drowning right now.
Last words, Alvin.
My last words, sir. I really wish I picked the mystery box.
Get up, Alvin. Come on.
can't do it.
I knew he wasn't a real detective anyway. Didn't have it in him. I'm gonna tell people you tried to drown me.
No, you don't. No, you fucking don't.
Yeah, I will. Hey, Pip.
Hey.
Hagrid just tried to drown me.
No.
He's the worst detective I've ever seen.
I forgot he's a detective.
He's the terrible detective.
Fuck you! I didn't drown shit.
Yeah, you didn't drown shit because you weren't able to. You're weak.
Oh, if I ever get the chance again, Alvin. If I ever get the fucking chance. I know where you fucking sleep. I'll see you tonight.
I hope so. God, he's flirty. What the hell is going on here? Well, I'm just gonna let you guys do it. I hope you have a good night. What the hell is this bedsheet doing?
Oh, fuck. What the fuck?
Can I come in, please? Okay. Well, that seemed unnecessary. Hey, Detective Hagrid. Drowned any kids recently? I'm watching you, punk.
What you fucking say to me?
Yeah, I'm feckin' watching you. Detective my ass. I got something for you to inspect. Inspect my ass.
People, get away from him.
Right now.
I got a case for you. It's my ass.
Don't think I fucking forgot about you. I'll see you in the fucking dorms.
I know what he can do to people.
He tried to drown me and I was like, nah, I'm not drowning.
I kidnapped the groundskeeper's cat. And I put it in the Hufflepuff dorms, and then I told on the Hufflepuffs, and they all got in trouble. It was sick.
That is fantastic. Next time we should take it a step further and eat his cat. But, like, say it was Hufflepuff. Like, as a joke. That's a weird man in the forest gave me a rope as an ingredient.
I don't think you meant to have that.
Maybe not, but I bet it makes a good potion. Jason, when will I use the rope you gave me? Oh, sorry. I don't have rope.
Do you have a rope on you?
I had, but then I killed myself because I was afraid I'd get in trouble. Turns out the rope actually came in handy after all. That Hagrid guy's been drowning children down by the lake, I believe.
Fuck off, Alvin!
Oh, I didn't know you were there! I didn't know.
Knock you out.
Dude, what the hell occupied? Knock, please, Jesus!
I'm killing everyone!
This isn't a confession box. This is a bathroom stall. Get out of here. You don't seem to understand English, do you? This is occupado.
Alvin, we're here.
This is the wrong classroom. We're in class 4.
Oh, wait. Oh, you're right. You're right.
Teacher, I'd like to tattle on someone, please. Tinky, go up and tell him what you did.
I know what I'm doing. Follow me. Come on.
Tinky, go tell him. Tell him what you did.
I have a confession I must make today.
He's coming out, everyone. Let's all support him in what he's doing. Everybody clap. Clap. He's coming out.
I have failed you all today. I was attempting to lead a fellow classmate.
We're proud of you, Tinky.
Where he was supposed to go? I made him get lost!
It's okay if you were lost. You found yourself now. I'm glad you came out. Wait, okay. We could do a symbolic thing. Tinky, get in the closet over there and come out. It'll be really symbolic. Alright, yeah, go in. Alright, now come out. Wow, that is so symbolic. I love that.
So beautiful.
Does anyone want to tell me what a muggle is?
Wait, hold on. Come out the closet again. He did it again. He's...
Let's go! Oh, okay. Let's go to the glass floor.
Oh, that sounds great. This is going to be so organized. Get in the buddy system, everyone.
Hey, professor.
What up, bitches? It's class 1. I still don't know what a muggle is, but I'm happy to be here.
You shut the fuck up.
You shut the F up.
Shut the fuck up.
You shut the F up.
Hey,
sir, I still don't know what a muggle is.
Homework?
No, I don't want homework. How can you give me homework when you don't even tell me what a muggle is? The class is called Muggle Studies.
You need a spell, bud.
I want to know what a muggle is. We're studying muggles.
Don't need homework, Hufflepuff?
I don't want homework, Jesus Christ.
You're not studying shit!
I'm trying to, but you won't teach me!
Go to wizardry!
You don't tell me!
Go to wizardry!
Tell me what a muggle is!
I'm tired of you! I'm sick of you!
You're sick of me! You just met me! Actually, I can understand that. Professor, there's someone photosynthesizing over there. Oh, fantastic. I am Voldemort. What's this guy doing? Why do we have him?
Oh, he's a gift to you. Take him.
I don't want it. Did you get the receipt?
You want a set, Voldy?
What? Oh, yes. Thank you. This will come in handy. I'm into some kinky Voldemort stuff. Oh, Joey, go get Tinky.
That guy Tinky that just died?
Voldemort need Tinky.
Voldemort, I brought you a gift.
Oh, yes. Voldemort need Tinky.
I've never been taken hostage before.
Yeah, it's a new experience for both of us. Don't worry. It's my first time, too. I'm usually the hostage. What can we do to him? I'm new to the dark arts.
Let's cut his fucking penis off.
Wait, hold. You settle down now. You take a seat and think about stuff before you say stuff.
Make him guess the next color for his life.
Wait, what? That doesn't make any sense. Torture him. Do something cool for Voldemort.
Hey, hold on, wait.
You want me to get some food for you, man?
We're so bad at being evil. Jesus Christ. Someone do something. Ha, I made his head big. He looks stupid. Good evening, my child. What are you doing, silly goose?
You seen Tinky?
I saw him. I saw him dying.
Tinky killed him?
Oh, I didn't kill him, no, but someone else did?
The Avada or a wolf bite or whatever it is coming any moment.
I don't bite. Unless you want me to. That's a little fun thing I say. These guys might bite though. Benjamin, this is the part where you run away. Guys, I think I'm done being evil. I just want to go to school and learn, you know?
What's stopping you?
You know what? You're right. I needed that. Thank you, everyone. You're really looking out for me.
Teach me a spell right fucking now.
I'm gonna teach you a spell. A spell that's called manners.
Yeah, okay, fatty.
Alright, there was no need for that. Class one, come on. It's an all-out assault. Get out of the way, Harry, or you won't be the boy who lived for long. We open fire as soon as we see them, alright? Follow me. Come on. You too, caretaker. You're with us.
No, I don't have the fucking fire button, dude. I don't know how to open a fire.
All right, well, maybe you should have learned a spell first, all right? Let's go to class one. Learn a spell, you idiot. All right, boys, get ready. We're going in. Move in.
Hey, fuck you guys! Fuck you!
Shit, dude. Who's the useless teacher now? Blurgus. Alright, herbology bros. Let's move out. We showed them a lesson. Something they're incapable of. Useless teacher. Alright, let's split, guys. We're here. Everyone gather around. Gather around, class.
What are we gonna learn about?
Well... Class dismissed, everyone. You have a fantastic day.
What's homework, Manji?
I'm staying here.
What the hell?
No homework because you've done so well today in class.
Bro, you're shit.
Hey. There's no need for that language. Apparently, it's got to be in the last 180 seconds of class. I can't dismiss you yet. All right. Well, let's talk about our feelings then, class.
Can you show us mandrakes?
No. We'll talk about your feelings, everyone, please, at the same time.
What do plants have to do with feelings?
Hey, can I start?
You're starting right now. Keep going.
I feel like dying.
Just leave it all out. Okay, I'll talk to you after class.
I don't have any friends, dude. Who fucking cares, bro?
Hold on, class. I'm dealing with someone right now.
Do your fucking job!
Look, I don't know who you're talking to, but there's no need for that language.
What if I have a tiny, you know what? What should I do about it?
There's a spell for that. Oh, I used it on the wrong body part. You know what? You look great.
Hey, teacher, can you buy my woman for me? She's getting sold by the dark forces.
Oh, let's go find your girlfriend. Come on, let's go. Let me tell you, they're going to be shaking in fear when they see the herbology teacher coming. Come on, guys. We're going to go deal with the Dark Lord. I am the herbology teacher. I am the chosen one.
Do you have any spells to protect us from that?
I teach herbology. You think I can do magic? I would be doing anything else with my life if I knew magic. Ah! We're here to assist the class in any way needed. Did someone need a herbology teacher?
I'm telling a story. I'm telling a story.
All right, Blurgus. I can see you're intimidated by my teaching abilities, but I'll take over from here. You can go on a break now. Oh god, I made the Muggle Studies professor cry again. Look, I'm sorry, you're the only teacher who is lower than me on the hierarchy. Like, I teach herbology. In a school about magic, I teach them about leaves and shit. It feels bad. I just have to punch down.
Your subject is not of importance. Can you just let the herbology professor teach?
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, you stand up to yourself. But not against me, though. If you do it against me, I'm gonna be mad.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god, we've broken him.
Yeah,
no, that was good. You finally got your inner wizard out. Oh no, he's crying again. What have you done? We've made so much progress.
God damn it.